The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match. So many superstars, but only one will win.
Raw odds for all competitors involved, but each and every one will fight to the finish. I guarantee it.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Punch right in the head. Boom, what a punch. Oh, shot to the jaw. So many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick, move around, come around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the rim. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
The champ taking their share of hits now. Able to get the advantage here. He's returning fire. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, what a kick.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Oh, God, that hurt. Great counter. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. He deflects it right back. Oh, just turned that around. Double stop. Oh, mounting. And hit him right away. Oh, impressive counter.
Oh, stomping away.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Oh, kick right to the back. Bam. Ooh. Oh, that'll give you whiplash.
Good idea, what we're about to see here. Hoisted up. Piper's pit.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Ah, oh, gets cracked by the overhand. Now, oh, suplex. Big back body drop. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Oh, what a shot.
Been placed in the corner now. Oh, what a kick. shots delivered up in that region.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Good night. What a stunner. Uh-oh. Here it comes. Dragon twist cut. Goes in, new champ. A striking blow.
We'll be right back.
Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see which one is the best.
It's going to be very unpredictable, Cole, but it's also going to be a ton of fun to watch.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. The superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
Well, Benson.
With a handstand elbow for Abinelli. How's that for a counter?
Not just attacking the opponent's back.
Going his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
That'll do some serious damage.
Straining that trapezius muscle.
Oh, oh my goodness.
Just striking at will.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. She just got an answer for that. Ridiculous power. has just been an absolute massacre. Ooh, brutal body shot. Takes a body slam.
Not done yet. Up the elbow.
She turns it right around with a counter. Stay above that attack. Just malicious. Insulting.
Oh, yeah. She is really showing her confidence.
Oh, foot right in the throat. Brutal. The challenger being outclassed here.
Looking to end this.
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand.
Gonna see a new champ.
Oh, what a boot.
Isolating the arm.
Chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Oh, foot just stomping down. Stiff kick.
What the ladder?
Just a good old toss for the leg. Face crusher. Oh, what a counter. Arms trapped. Endless knee strikes. The challenger's hopes are slipping away. Shift into the tides with this championship match.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now. At least, if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.